In 1947, China was one of the 23 original contracting parties to the organization's predecessor, the General Agreement on Tariffs and Trade, or GATT. However, after the People's Republic was founded, China didn't rejoin the organization and only obtained observer status. It was the only major international institution that China had not gained membership of by the end of the 1980s.